Have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
What is up, guys? Welcome to Adnan Tech, and today I'll be teaching you guys that how to make 360 degree video for YouTube using 360 degree image taken by a smartphone. In order to take 360 degree image, you need an app called Google Cam. So just download it from Play Store and make sure you have gyro sensor on your smartphone. So once you have taken 360 degree photo from your smartphone, copy it on your computer. So as you can see, this is a picture, and now we are going to convert it into a 360 degree video for YouTube. So before getting started, make sure that the resolution is correct. If it is not, it will not work. So it should be in 16:9 ratio. So just open up in Photoshop and go to image, then click on this image size, and then change the size to 1920 by 1080 pixels. Should be pixels. Now open up your image in any editing software that you have, and then extend the video until the time that you want, and then export your video in .mp4 format. It should be in .mp4 format, and then we have to convert this video in 360 degree video format, which is a special format by YouTube. So in order to convert it in special format, you have to download an application called 360 video metadata tool from the link which is in the description section below. So once you have downloaded it, open it up and then open your file by this open button. Once selected the file, then select spherical option. Just check that option and then click on save as, and then save your file wherever you want. And that is it. You have done. Upload your file on YouTube. Video on YouTube. And done. And let's check. As you can see, we have done. This is a 360 degree video. And well, that's it for this quick video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you, then leave a like down below. And if you have any question regarding this video, do let me know through your comments. Peace.